SwellPro waterproof payload release, which is perfect for search and rescue. So what we did right now is we attach a life vest to the Splash Drone 3, and we're gonna fly it out and then go towards the Ta'al Lake Yacht Club rescue boat and drop it off right on top of it. Okay, so let's check it out. I'm gonna fly it right now, and here we go. Arming drone. Okay, taking off. Bit of wind. Look at that. All right.